Oh, ha, gulat kayo. So what's up guys and welcome sa ating vlog. Welcome and magandang gabi kasi gabi tayo nagmagawa ng vlog, no. So now and then, i-re-recall natin yung mga vlogging equipments na gagamitin natin sa pag-vlog. All the way we want sa pag-vlog talaga, kailangan marami tayong mga investments, lalo na sa mga gamit, mga props and everything. So now and then guys, magbibigay lang tayo ng ideas on what is equipments that we're using now for vlogging these things around. So guys, be ready and be resourceful kasi ano, mas mamurahin lang itong mga binilan nating mga vlogging equipment. So be ready guys, ipakilala ko sa'yo isa-isa ang mga gamit sa pagbablog. So ngayon guys, we are, oh my gosh, my face so oily. So never mind kasi hindi naman kasi beauty products yung in-endorse natin, di ba? So now guys, we're starting our vlogging equipment. My cell phone. Hindi nyo ba mga, ayan, Realme 5 yung ginagamit natin sa pagbablog ngayon. Ganda at this is blue. Crystal blue na ginagamit ang favorite ko yung color blue. Action camera, you see, action camera. We have a GoPro. So maganda ang kanyang quality. So magandang maayos gamitin. So this is our GoPro. We have Buya mic here. So this one, ito ginagamit natin, Buya mic, worth $899 sa Shopee. So ito, design niya as feather. Inaano yung hangin, fini-filter niya. So your voice will be recorded yung buo talaga. This one, dalawa na yung tripod natin. Sa Shopee lahat ito nabibili. Ito together with ring light. So you see the ring light at the back, yung ginagamit natin ilaw ngayon. So together with that, worth of $899 also. Promo lang yan ha. This one, selfie stick or vlogging to use for vlogging, this one. So ito yung pinipili ko kasi maganda yung quality niya. So ito, so hindi siya masyadong maipit yung cellphone natin, magasgas or mahulog. So we are using this tripod and last selfie stick. So guys, so why are we using this green cloth? Green cloth is very nice for background vlogging. The way at your home, pinapakita ko she's not natural. So double deck kasi yung bed natin. So we are not yet using any kind of backgrounds muna ngayon. Be natural muna tayo ha. So bumili din ako ng malaki. Ito yung malaki guys. Worth $36 per meter. So ay pumili ako ng mga 6 na metro ng green vlogging background. Yep, yep. So bakit nasali ito sa ating vlogging equipment? Abay, siyempre guys, kailangan natin gumamit ng mga props para maglumukha tayo maganda. Ito mga wig na ginagamit natin for vlogging. So we have also this one. Yes, of course, stacking. Alam ko yan, no? Stacking not only for our legs, but we are also using this tool. Here. So hindi siya masyadong makikita yun kasi ayan. Para na tayong kinakanser guys. This one also, ginagamit natin siya pag mag-vlog. Hindi tayo nagbubuhat ng mabigat, lalo pag mag-vlog tayo, ginagamit ang tripod. Hindi natin yung ginagamit. So we are using a small tripod. This one. So binibili ko lang ito sa mga tabi-tabi. Tadam! So ito yung selfie stick natin. So mataas to. Parang samurai. So selfie. Ito yung ginagamit natin to sa selfie, vlogging, whatever. Kasi it fold here, like that. So we can use, and it's turning around. So maganda din siyang gamitin for vlogging and groovy and selfie. That's all for today. And maraming salamat sa pagpanood nyo sa ating video. At huwag nyong kalimutan to share, like, comments, and subscribe. And also, don't forget to hit the notification bell para ma-update kayo sa ating mga bagong video. So, bye-bye, guys. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Mwah, mwah.